Can I have a word?
I serve the god.
You, Svana, you're about the hero's pursuits. Can outsiders sign up, or is this a closed event?
Freya sees no insiders, no outsiders. Any man can pay her tribute by risking his life in the pursuits. Our races differ from those on the continent. We are beholden to one rule alone. First across the line wins. Sometimes he's the swiftest, other times it is the one who knocks his opponents off their mounts.
Explains the name. There an entry fee?
Courage. If you do not lack it, hang a horseshoe.
Bit of exercise never killed anyone. So, where are the races held?
The first three on Ardskellig. Whoever wins each at least once returns here to Hindisfjall to face last year's best rider in a final pursuit.
Gotcha. What's his name?
You mean hers. Astrid of Spikarog, known as the Vipers.
Lovely as monikers go.
And completely deserved. Good luck, Witcher. May your deeds bring the goddess pleasure.
Oi! Witcher! Got an offer for you.
Got me eye on you.
Bless and reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a loss. Come by me home. It's not far.
Glad you're here. We're one short of starting the race. You up for it?
Sure am.
Grab a horse. People, we've a third. Join in bald Sigurd and Fish Breath Aguirre will be Geralt of Rivia. Horses are antsy. All of you ready?
They're off! Faster! Faster!
Got? Can't you go any faster?
Take it easy.
Listen, folk. Our winner is Geralt of Rivia. You've bathed yourself in honor, Witcher, and earned a beautiful prize.
Friends we show heart, foes we show heart.
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Jenga Fred need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye. Quite the rogues they are. Three of them. And everyone's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course, because they're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met him.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut, often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
You never know with that lot. Right, well, I head south soon. Haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. We might meet again someday.
Help! Save me!
We meet again. So, you change your mind? Want to hunt the Grossbart brothers with me? Easy coin for you.
Yeah, we can hunt them together.
Grand! Let's get going then. I've picked up their trail, they shouldn't be far.
Deadly, eh?
Your mom shut you out! Now the grill to get back! Fucking witchcraft!
I like the way went well, I thought. Maybe you'd consider working together for a spell. Seems you have a gift for this kind of work.
Thanks. Once is enough. So long.